Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and those who don't know what the hell you are yet. Phantom Thieves are back playing Persona 5. Alright, so, our mission, as many of you already know this, is to go in, fuck shit up, and then steal the treasure. Simple mission, right? Well, simple objective, I should say.
It's somewhere.
As you may or may not know, just doing all that I said isn't really easy, but
just
I must do it.
Oh.
Sock, god damn it. Okay, so this shit's all on lock. It's like they don't want people coming inside. How unfriendly for a hotel. Okay, is this the way to get to the main room? It's locked still, so
I can feel it.
There's going to be a hidden panel somewhere. If this game is as diligent with teaching as it has been so far.
It's within range.
Poop.
See it.
Get back here. I need somebody to lunge at. Somebody to lunge. Can anybody find me somebody to lunge? Oh. Waterside nymph. Oh wow, they look all glowy. I thought they were completely different enemies. Oh yeah, it didn't show it, I don't think yet, but his persona's Arcana is the Emperor. And you know what? I am not upset at all. It fits him perfectly. Oh, that's right. Duh, it's just right there anyhow.
Let's
see. Boink! Boink, boink. And then all out attack, because I don't need the... I would take more items if I knew there'd be, like, a lot more SP heals.
Three remaining. We can do it.
Yeah. Boink, 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 boink.
Well, on to the next trial.
Skill gunman. I'm not trying to take a screenshot. Oh, he's still... Oh, that's right, because of Mishima's skills.
That's all it takes for me.
And gimme. Sacramental bead. Bread, okay. That was bead, like, oh, that's curious. But alas, not.
Somewhere.
Are those all honestly off? Like, I could call bullshit on this, right? And nobody would blame me. Alright, well, fuck it. Okay, there we go.
I have something.
Huh. Okay, so this is something that I've been kind of debating is, do I want to try high alert runs? Damn it. If it was going to let me through, like, with each one just adding more and more as I passed, I would have done that, but nope. They'd just be foolish.
I have something. I can see it.
Ooh. Going up. Well, that was lame.
I have something.
Boink. Ooh.
Nice.
Okay. Everything's a little more acceptable. Feels like I might touch them accidentally. Let's be careful as we go through, okay?
I can feel it.
Oh, that's right. I can slide.
I'll
and boink. Beautiful. Ooh. Ooh. Persona! No, let's have. You're mine. Ooh, no, it's probably light then. Zoro, nope. This is gonna hurt him. It's critical and a technical. A crit heck and all. Help me. You. Sorry, dude. You're two levels too strong to talk to. See ya. I always feel so bad for killing these guys, but survival of the fittest, baby.
Okay.
They were too weak to bother with.
Do these serve as walls by chance? Holy shit, they do.
I can see it.
Yoink. All right, so this is proving to be far easier than I had thought, but oh well. Beautiful fox.
Come. Ravage now.
All enemies defeated. Just what I'd expect from you,
Joker. Yay, we do a lot. Like, oh. This is now how I'm feeling, how I should be off. Obviously not with these persona, no, but similar type, so.
That myself.
Yeah, actually, you probably could have. Oh.
But I don't see a weakness.
This is my other self.
Probably. Nope. Maria? Oh.
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support.
Persona.
I don't like that, Mr. Chimera. Okay, I'm taking the easy way out. Because I know the all-out attack would not have worked.
According to plan.
A spectacular victory.
Yeah, it is pretty awesome.
Okay.
So. Yeah, there we go. Feeling much better now. Yoo-hoo! Fuck. Fucking hell. What are you weak against? Oh, and that convenient. Yeah, there we go. More proof that I need to ambush every single foe if I don't want to get just, as I would put it. Ooh, have I said that? My favorite insult on here yet? Oh, not insult. Threat. My favorite threat that I've ever, and forgive me if I have, but favorite threat that I've ever come up with is, I swear to Christ, if you do or don't do something I didn't want you to, I am going to vehemently butt fuck you into the next century. Yeah, get used to it. I probably already mentioned it, so goes to show how well I can remember. Okay, no, okay. Let me. Ooh. Giant painting.
This is amazing.
Can I go through it? Indeed, it bears a bizarre texture as well as I could simply slip inside. What the? You okay? My hand had actually entered the painting. You can go inside of it? I don't see any other path. Let's take, let's give it a try. Yeah? Whoosh! How dare you trample my tranquil bamboo garden with those grimy feet? She'll not leave alive. Probably just hearing Madarame's thoughts. There's no need to panic. Madarame. Ooh. Nice! Oh. Or another painting. Space is not merely one, but multiple paintings. Tell me they're all connected? Which one goes where? That we'll have to continue walking to find out.
I can feel it.
Nice. Jump. And jump.
How foolish.
He dares cause us thieves who dirty his heart. The one who has sullied the very nature of art itself has no right to accuse us of such a thing. Save your emotions for later. Gotta keep moving.
Focus.
Ooh. Always a good time to call through a vent. Who's gonna say something?
Hey.
Don't go staring at my butt. What are you thinking, talking about? Okay. Neat.
I can see it. I have something.
Seems too easy.
Somewhere.
Again, had I gone this way and seen that first. No, because it's, I don't know. This game does whatever it wants. I'm happy for it. So, let me see what that was. Oh yeah, I have a ton of shit now. Is there any point of having the Black Rock? It's noticeably different. I will do something, but till then. That's classy. No, he already has it. Okay, so that's what I'll do. Okay, all good there.
Focus.
Whoa.
Hey, there's a strong looking one over there. We've seen that kind before. His stance conveys the notion that he's owed no ordinary foe. The control's room behind him. He's probably guarding it to make sure nobody gets too close. Yep.
I can see it.
Way to go.
Joker.
Yeah, let's do this. Let me get my ass kicked. It was simple. Well, that won't be the case here. You know, I'm just saying, he looks like a paper shogun.
Persona.
Bringer of misfortune.
Prepare yourself.
Let's see if he can burn still.
How could they be this strong?
Fuck. Okay, that was interesting. It was an all magic battle. Ooh. Nice. I don't know what that is, but it's nice. Whew, that guy was tough. He was par for the course in a palace. It's on a totally different level from the other enemies, though. You dropped something of a card. Skill cards. A skill card is a special type of item to teach one of your personas a particular skill. Okay. What's this for? Never seen anything like it. Ain't it just some kind of loot? Come on, let's get back to exploring. Yes.
Oh, it's a treasure chest.
Yes, but it's locked, ain't it?
Oh.
Zootalos. I need to get more picks. Lock picks. Sweet, let's turn that shit off already. Hell yeah. Another one. Let's play Spot the Boss. Or Spot the Enemy.
I have something.
She. At least both of these are together. There we go. Shooter's already got past Central Garden Security. Yeah, I just got a call earlier to change the password here, too. Better not be simple. I was having some trouble coming with a good one. For now, I set it to the numbers for Lord Manarame's feet. Manarame's feet? What are you talking about? Let's get back on duty. There's a chance intruders nearby. Manarame's feet? What the hell's that supposed to mean? Maybe his shoe size? Yo, Yusuke. You know that? Fortunately, I've never heard of him mention it. Are you sure that is a proper password? So there's a painting somewhere.
Show me your true form.
That has like feet like visible, so guess we need to find them.
Alright. The first move is ours. Cool. Looking cool, Joker.
Damn. Forgot that one wasn't. What's he weak to? Well, there you go.
Alright.
Time to shine. And just boop him out of the air. There we go.
No sudden movements.
Want an item. Yep. Devil fruit, never a bad thing. Just have them in mass. 28, 94. Hooray.
Okay.
If that's the case, then I don't want to go that way per se. I want to take other routes that I did not take. Can I get back? Yes, it's up here, duh. Hold on. All right, so I stopped being stupid for half of a second after I went through the second time, just to confirm that there was nothing else back there. I'm like, wait a second. Where could we see Manarambe's feet? And I had an answer within no time. And it's glowy too, so you know it's super duper important then. The more important something is, the more likely it is to shine. Especially in video games. Mm-mm. I'll have you guys take care of these plebes for me. Because you go with that, and Lady Anne can take care of Jack Frost. A lot of this is rinse and repeating. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's effective, but it is what it is. Nope. Totally not, dude. Sorry about your luck. We are so awesome, Panther. I agree. Oh, here we go. There's something written here. Here we praise our most holy lord. Manarame, the only ray of hope in this depraved world. He stands as two adept hands pointing out to the future. Note, none of which will ever exceed his excellence. Hold on a minute. Could this be the spot of Manarame's feet? The security mentioned. Oh, it's at his feet. All right. Isn't the password supposed to be some sort of number? I do believe there are numbers here, though. 1020. 1020. Wait. One ray of hope. One. Oh, alone is not zero. It's one. God damn it. 1120. There we go.
Nice.
Let's head back and shut down the security. Yes, let's. Forgive me, my brain doesn't function properly, I swear.
I can feel it.
But nonetheless, we have that now, so Hey, Marame! Guess who's going deeper and deeper into that thick skull of yours?
Yeah, that's right. It's us.
Yes!
Password accepted. Disengaging security protocol. Cool. Awesome. Sweet. Convenient. Very convenient. Oh, that opened up all sorts of stuff. Definitely able to go more places now. Come on, let's keep moving. Yes. Now we can finally see.
It's somewhere.
Everything. Don't pay any attention to me. Just mindlessly running across to God knows where. Blindly running to God knows where. Because there's no better way to run blindly.
I can feel it.
Ooh, safe room. Sensation. Yes, please. Treasure hall. Ooh.
Let's do it.
I am in the treasure hall. The motherfucking treasure hall. There had better be a lot of breakables here. If so, I am going
somewhere.
To just when the security is already like 90% up, that's when I'll come back through here and just loot everything. Too bad we can't like eliminate shadows on the open world, even if we're like they're blue to us. We're big pitting, just ones we saw before. Something off about these though. Let me take a closer look. Yeah, you tell me, you point the other way, but I've got to go
feel it. It's somewhere.
The door doesn't look like it opens.
It's somewhere.
All right. You know, I've never really questioned it, but doors are a very important part of design, aren't they? Here, I've bitched about them being, like, in games erroneously, but they matter. You know the secret passage inside everything? Looks like these are all completely different. And look, there are even two frames that have no paintings at all. That is strange. We don't have a choice. Let's go, Joker.
I have something.
Okay. Well, can't much let me... You don't expect me to just let this guy roam free. Nay. Ooh, fire all around. I can actually get him too. Yay! Or actually, no. Do the smart thing. I know. No. Elemental advantages are so nice. It is through that entire manipulation is how I'm going to beat this game. No, dudes, I'm actually feeling like murdering you. Sorry. Okay. Sucks to suck. You kidding? They're big hairy creatures. How can you miss them? Huh. I'm actually curious of what pops up if you punch in big hairy creature into Google. All out attack. Hold on, I'm looking this up on my phone. Don't worry, private mode will be on. Incognito, I should say. Big, not bug. Big,
okay.
Hairy.
They were too weak to bother with.
Monster. Hold on, guys. Holy fuck, it's a hair salon in Colorado, Denver, in the United States, apparently. But let's go to Google Images. Ah. Well, that one's kind of weird. Not bad. A lot cleaner than what I thought it was going to be. But then again, I have a dirty mind, so Pay no mind to me. All right, so please don't tell me that we have to go back out into the real world and have more shit to do and waste more time in another day. Alas, this world is a desert filled with laymen who cannot understand the true beauty. The slow drain of my skill is inevitable when I surround myself with such mediocrity. Go blame the world for his decline in skill. That bastard never had any other talent to begin with. Gods, even in their dormancy, worship constantly. People gather under the shrines, offer their money, and return home. Art is practically the same. And even if that's true, that doesn't give you the right to be deceiving people. Let's go here. Hard work is not what makes a sapling grow thick with green leaves. Too many young people do not see the true value in youth these days. What fools. Is it truly wrong for an expert such as myself to capitalize on the youth that before it wastes away? Heck, he's just basically saying jealous of young talent. Look at me. I was turned into a cat, but I'm still fighting. Age isn't a valid excuse. Ooh. No. What's up there? Thank you. What?
What?
Okay, so there's a continuity shit going on here, so we gotta get the right paths.
I can feel it.
Well, that's what I get for not taking the easy path out. I guess it'll be the easy path back. Or maybe now.
Whoa!
Another painting. So by pressing the button, one of the hidden routes, formation of another, whatever it means. It's highly likely there's a new path through the paintings. We should investigate, Joker. Yes, we shall.
I can feel it.
Is there anything down there that I need to be aware of?
I have something.
Nope. Okay. Just making sure. All right, now let's head up here. Nope.
It's somewhere.
Head this way. There we go. Could a ship skirt across the ocean if its crew constantly worry about what sea life may be lie below? Art, life, water. They're all identical. One who ascends to the summit is the victor. So he's using all these petty words, but he's basically saying people are stepping stones. That's just like what he did to all those kids who crushed him for his art. What a piece of shit.
Focus.
How suspicious.
That's an octopus? Pretty that big. Do you think it's safe to approach it? Probably not.
You got it.
Could be a trap. Stay away from it. Just be sure. Jump down. Ooh. Wait, it actually was a trap? Huh. Now it's not.
Oh.
Another painting. They're no longer empty frames at the moment. There's a new path again too. Let's check in and out. Poop. There we go. Okay, so.
Focus.
Ooh. I didn't realize you could move in 3D back here. Nice. No, wait. It was back. Okay, fuck. And just in case. It should be fine.
Well,
this is a painting after all. It should be okay. Oh. It was a valiant effort. Crap. Alright, so there's a new path now, so. Maybe it's the first one with the. I don't know. Maybe? Yay! Beauty is merely a mirage. Transferring what into memory, into money is what brings about true happiness. My fine mansion, my lifestyle among those chosen few, those things are true art. So running your interior out of a shabby rundown shack was simply an act after all. How foolish I to have been deceived for so long. Fox. It's cool. You got us now.
Yeah.
Sweet. This gotta be the end. Yeah. How despicable. We've encountered so many of his paintings, yet not once did he mention love for art. These are no paintings. They are just a meaningly self-asserted places to picture the frames. I'm excited to see how change of heart alters him. Now let's hurry. Okay, so.
I can feel it. I have something.
Devil fruit. Hooray.
Look, a treasure chest. Why don't we crack it open?
Maybe in a second.
I'll reveal your true form.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and take care of these guys real quick. Okay, here we go. I've noted something. What persona is it that I have? Yeah, Huapo. If you ask for an item, they will always give you a soul drop. Which, yeah, it's only 10 SP, but it's goddamn 10 SP. Boink.
It's close.
Boink.
I'll reveal your true form.
Ah, yes. Nothing like ripping off your face. Just to only, you know, mercilessly kill you. Alright. And you guys just clean up after me, will ya? Ooh, that's right. I have Miragi. I can't justify it right now, but I have it. Yes, you do that. And the fittest in touch. Yes, let's. Come on. Get your ass off the ground. You're the one that said we should be going in the first place. Let's make up your mind. Lucky punch. If I remember, that was a pain in the ass. Yeah, that is a pain in the ass.
Too weak to bother with.
I can feel it.
Let's get it right now.
Or, you know, whoosh all across the room, come out of it,
see it,
and almost get caught. Yeah, we can do that too.
It's within range.
Are you kidding me? This is bullshit. Taking just no there.
Are
you fucking kidding me? Dude, I'm sorry about your luck, but I'm just going to vehemently butt fuck you into the next century just to get my. God damn it! Fine, just go.
Back out and focus on support.
Sona, you're mine.
Nope.
That was incredible, Joker.
Let's go.
You, my friend, are just gonna die.
Go ahead.
Okay,
via baton pass. And one more. There we go. Yes, we did.
Yeah, victory.
Feels a little better now. A little bit of the rage has been subsided now that I was, you know, able to mercilessly beat a chimera into submission.
That was a close one.
I don't get to talk. Ooh, are you kidding me?
I can see it.
Are you kidding me?
We can do it from this range.
Show me your true form.
I kind of feel bad. No, that's right, no one has ammo. Fuck. But he can do that stuff, so by all means, keep doing that.
Weaknesses. Ice.
Ooh. No, I can't. I have Jack Frost. I think I didn't use it.
Don't rush it.
Persona!
You can hit their weakness!
Not this.
This one's weak to electricity.
Electricity. God damn it.
Persona! You're mine.
Might as well. Hope we have a save room coming up. Boy, ah, good. Anyway. The time pass. Who has ammo? You do. Don't you? Yeah, you do. Yeah, give me. Please. Okay, guess it's not set in stone every time. Should have killed you. Should have killed you. Sorry, no two ways about it, dude. You are more used to me dead than you are alive. Incredibly harsh things to say.
Okay.
Really? No one? Or did I miss the dialogue since... I probably did.
Joker, there's a chest!
Yes, I see that. Okay, so that's another dark and cursed one, so... Deeper in we go. Where we end up, nobody knows. Okay, I get it.
Damn it.
The hell is up with this place? So much gold. It's hurting my eyes. The distortion of this place is especially bad here. It's barely holding up. Plus, it's not even on our map. So we must ascertain the truth through our own eyes. Okay, so
I can feel it.
I hope this is a lot simpler than I am thinking it's going to be. Nope, there are shadows up there.
It's somewhere.
Ooh. Witch amulet. Please. Okay, fair enough. And don't mind me, just waiting here for the perfect opportunity to go say hi to our new friend up here. He's been working real hard, so you know what? Just going up, say hi to him. You know what? I'll surprise him too.
Show me your true form.
There we go. Nice little sign of all your hard work paying off. Okay, you guys weak against this. Ah, too easy. Bye, friends. Hope you enjoyed your time on this realm. We'll send you back. Never. If you ever do come back, we'll send you right back to wherever you are. Just so you get nice and comfy. Okay.
A stylish victory.
Okay.
Whoa,
did we just warp? Seems the path beyond these apertures are distorted in the same way as this room.
I can see it.
That's neat. Sooty kettle.
Something. Focus.
Okay, so here
hey,
we go.
Look at this.
Why is this painting here? Try some kind of illusion. We're in a palace after all. Correct, but aren't they counterfeit? Although maybe the real one's here too. Wonder. Yes, it's telling me which path to go and which path not to go. It's telling me not to go this way, but I need to grab the treasure.
I can see it.
And yep, nope. Alright, peace. Plastic frame. Woo.
It's somewhere.
Amethyst. Even this path had better treasure to it.
Is this?
It seems like the trick is, after all, he would not let us proceed that easily. Okay, so, do I need to do anything with this?
Hey.
Ah, fake, I mean, it's obviously different. Look closely, it shouldn't be too different than the real thing. It's a fake.
I disagree.
Fake would never have a luring charm to it. It's my illusion. No doubt. Okay. Ah, they found us.
Show me your true form.
Yeah.
All right.
This is my other self.
Huh.
Someone finish it.
Damn it. Come. I don't have much health left.
Oh, it's cool, dude. We'll take care of this one. No, I guess we won't. There we go. And bye, dude. Really? Really? You gotta do that. Fuck you and that double twice attack so soon. Alright, so.
Shadow defeated. Now let's push forward.
This one's a fake.
Hey.
It's a fake.
Indeed.
Uh-huh. So.
Hey.
It's a real thing. Alright, so. Okay, I just needed to solve that. Okay. Simple enough. I just had to, you know, interact with it. Oh, nobody's feeling good on... Yes, on SP. Aside from Ryuji, who's not even fucking here. Yeah. More. Seeing the past false images, open path to the truth. This golden place filled with counterfeit work is a prime example of the alchemy of Madarame's brain. And here, just as in reality, entraps those who cannot see through his lying facade.
Hey.
So what does that mean? It means finding the real Sayuri should break through the distortion and open path. So we just gotta check them all? How do we do that? Let's just look at the real one, assuming we can differentiate.
Somewhere.
Hmm.
Hey.
Don't know.
Yeah.
Hey. No. This one's fake. That is correct. Nicely said, Joker. There's no trees in the background. Okay, so there's only one with trees in the background, so that's this one. So this is the real one? Yes, this is the true Sayuri. Maybe an illusion, but there'd be no mistaking its allure. Nicely done, Joker. Neat. My memory is good for something, after all. Ah, yes. The only time... Okay. No. No, and I would assume yes. No. There we go. Aha. What's the difference between these two?
Hey.
Don't know.
Yeah.
What's the difference between that one and this one?
Hey.
What is the difference between those two? Alright, I'm going to take a good look at three characters on the side. Looking down.
Hey.
Silent light. Is the color of the gas different?
Yeah.
Hey.
I don't know.
Yeah.
That one looks a little too devoid of color. Do you have more skin in this one? More color in this one?
Hey.
Yeah, here we go.
Well.
It has more detail in the eyes and face. The other one was kind of just blank. Hmm? Where'd that shit fly off to? Let's go down after it, shall we? Oh.
I can
find party poopers.
Whoa.
Okay, goddammit. Okay, here we go.
Yes!
This is somewhere new. Just be careful, okay? The torsion growing stronger as deep we go in.
It's somewhere.
Chest. Please give me the goodness. Crimson ring. Sounds like attack or defense. Fire damage. I know where that should go. That was an easy hallway. Huh. That is. This I suspected. Madarame. This is the treasure behind him? Kind of hard to tell from here. Let's go take a closer look.
I can feel it.
Ooh.
It's somewhere.
You know, the front has that exclamation point, but do I really want to take the front way in?
Somewhere.
No. Nay. Really? I probably won't go the other side either. The first one did too.
Once we send the card and make Madarame aware it'll be stolen, it'll materialize like yoo-hoo.
Me.
I wonder what form it will take.
It's gonna be the painting.
Who knows? That is something like a self-portrait.
Nah.
The source of what distorted Madarame's reality this much.
It's his painting. Just saying. What now? I think it's safe to say our route's set. Another treasure, but I'm not sure we've necessarily secured a route. Why is that? Must be talking about the infrared lasers surrounding it. That and the outer perimeter is swarming with guards. Forcing our way through will be difficult. So we need to find another way to seal it too. This is tougher than it is with Kamoshida. Had to make one final push. Let's check this floor. One step ahead of you, dude. Even though it's the other way. Okay, so it goes up another floor. Interesting.
Focus.
I was wondering if it kind of cut off. Give me that save room. Let's see. Main hall.
Let's do it.
Yes. Now,
all right.
Here's hoping I can just go right over there. Make everything easier. But no, got another floor above me. Boink.
Whoa.
Control room. Think we can turn off lasers from here? No. Maybe.
Yeah.
I need a password for this one. What do you want to do? Open the shutters.
Yeah.
All right.
Hey.
Try the other ones too. Let's turn this off before main power. Nope. Seem disabling for others. Yes.
Hey.
Shut down the main power. What is the meaning of this? Not sure. It seems we've lost power. Backup generator should be bringing up. Okay. Interesting. Could this be also? Hey, someone. Came back fat. Pretty damn fast. Yes, the infrared lasers remained active during the power outage. Wait a second. Aren't those guys just ran headed this way? Yep. So you're the ones who tampered with the electricity. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. And when you don't come back, it's not gonna look too good. Gentlemen,
gents, ladies, boys and girls, you know what time it is? It's time for me to end the episode. Might scream a little bit. Anyhow, thank you guys for watching. Make some noise down in the comments section below. You guys will be on my radar here soon, and thank you for staying weird. I have some yelling to do.